Jordan Bader, Lorena Bader, and Erica Edmark now banned from the Maricopa County Animal Shelter's volunteer program. In an email, their manager cited differing opinions on how to adapt to changes.
Absolutely heartbroken. This is my entire life. I don't even have words. We're all heartbroken.
With nearly 800 dogs to care for, why would the county turn volunteers away?
Without getting into specifics, there were several of the codes of conduct that we felt weren't being followed by these individuals.
The women claim they were let go because they brought attention to warm temperatures inside the shelter.
They were upset that all the public found out, all the media found out.
But shelter officials disagree.
For anybody to think that this is retaliation is ridiculous. Would we have liked our kennels to be cooler? Absolutely. Were we doing anything wrong? Absolutely not.
Shortly after this interview, another county spokesperson told us the women conspired to undermine the animal care operation in a closed social media group. The women think the call is unfair and hopes county officials will reconsider its decision.
Even if they did us wrong and fired us, like, that's all we want is to help out with the dogs.
At this time, we don't see any of them returning.
In Phoenix, Maria Hechinova for Arizona's Family.